What's up YouTube, White Benegai here. Today I'm going to show you how to do music live streaming using StreamYard in your laptop or desktop with the objective of having a quality audio for your music in your stream. Right after this. And we're back. So most streamers with powerful computers and fast internet speed are using OBS because it has a lot of features and flexibilities to use. Some streamers with weak computers and slow internet speed are using this popular streaming tool called StreamYard. StreamYard or StreamYard.com is a third-party website that has the ability to create live streams to a lot of video streaming platforms like YouTube, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitch. In this video, we're going to discuss live streaming via YouTube. So a lot of YouTubers wanted to push their watch hours to get monetized in YouTube. However, they are too shy to speak or show their faces in the stream. So their options would be showing their avatars or sharing their screen and playing background music. Playing background music using your built-in microphone captures the music background, alright. The problem is, it will also capture the background noises in your environment. Watch this. And compare it to this. So if I ask you, which of these two options would you choose? If you want to do music live stream, of course you would choose option number 2 because of its quality audio. So how can we do this? That's easy. We only need 2 things, your browser and your loop video. Watch this. Alright, so what you see in the screen is a Chrome browser with the streamyard.com open, and on the other side is the video loop. So what we're going to do here is create a broadcast. Let's just use a temporary account here called White Beanie Guy without a face. Just name it test, description test, privacy unlisted, and create broadcast. And there I am. Let me just stop my camera here. Enter broadcast. Add myself to the stream. There we are. Okay, now we need a new tab, another tab here. Let's just open a new tab. Drag and drop it down here. And then we're going to drag and drop our video loop down here. Oh, it's going to play a music, so we just need to pause it and drag it to the start, 0. Then we're going to right click on the video and make sure that the loop option here is checked. Right click again, see if it has to check. Yes, it has. And when we're going live, we need to click this maximize button here so that what is previewed in our live is maximized. Because we're going to share this tab, we need to use a different browser so that the stop sharing screen will not show. Okay, I think we're ready. So now we're going to share a screen. Let's share screen here. Make sure it's a Chrome tab. Make sure you select video loop, which is this video loop. And make sure you need to check this checkbox called share audio. Then click share. Now if you notice, because we're using Chrome browser, and you can see this stop button here, which indicates that this tab is being shared, or this Chrome browser is being shared. Okay, so we have the screen shared. We still have our avatar here, so we don't want to show that. We can mute ourselves from here, and we'll just remove ourselves from the screen. This microphone captures the noise of our environment, so let's just remove ourselves from the screen. And lastly, we need to maximize this video here, so let's just click this button here. Watch, see, it occupies all the screen, full screen. Okay, so I think we're ready to go live. Let's just see how it looks on the live for now. Let's just open this profile, click view on YouTube, continue on YouTube. Okay, it's not showing yet, but we're going to copy this link and we're going to paste it in a different browser. So I'm going to use a browser called Firefox. Let me just place it up here and paste the link here. And as you can see, it's waiting for White Beanie Guy to go live, which is this StreamYard. Okay, we're ready to go live. Let's just click play here. Oh, no, sorry. I mean this display here. We need to go live, so we'll just click the go live button here. And we need to be expecting it here to show in the live. Wait for it. So we're already live for like 18 seconds. There it is. It's live. Let's adjust the quality of this video. As you can see, it's a full screen. If we maximize this video, it is a full screen, alright. And if we start to play this, the audio is going to be a quality one. And I'm gonna mute myself as well. Alright, So that's about it, guys, in this tutorial. I hope you learned something, and if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have some questions, leave it in the comment section below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do consider subscribing and click that notification bell so that you can have some updates of upcoming videos. So once again, to each and every one of you, thank you so much, and big shout out. This is White Benny Guy. White out.